All right, if the three Emmys are not enough for Keith David and a fabulously successful show on OWN and a new movie to talk about as well, we were schmoozing about the voiceover work. And is there any aspect of it that you like or don't like?
What don't I like? You know, let me put it like this. There's a wonderful sort of a video of William Shatner. Mm-hmm. And the director says, "You're giving Shatner a line reading? Really?" And so he does it the way the man asks him to do it. La da 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 da. Yeah. He said, no, that's the way you asked for it. Yeah. I'm going to give it to you. And if you've ever done a voiceover with a director who just has to insert himself, you understand exactly what that means. I mean, a little helpful suggestion is wonderful. I mean, you know, it's necessary. But sometimes, enough is enough.
Uh-huh. Yeah. There we go. Yeah. Well said.
Yeah. There's a reason why you're on this side of the glass.
Right.
He's
yeah.
Hello.
That side.
That's right.
How is that distinct, if it is distinct, and we'll just use Greenleaf, the successful series on OWN, as an example, the title character, when you're being directed, when you're in front of the camera, not just your voice, body, the whole deal?
Listen, the best actor needs a director. Because you just need and I don't need him to do my work for me, but I do need a confirmation. Sometimes, now this is what I intend to do. This is what I hope is reading. Mm-hmm. Are you getting that?
Mm. Yeah.
Or do you need something else? Mm-hmm. It's a conversation because it's a dance.
What about that idea of fresh set of eyes? Like, you may think this is what you're
and
doing.
And a fresh set of eyes. You need an objective set of eyes to let you know that, okay, what I'm doing, because sometimes it can be as simple as, I'm too close to you. So I get your intention. I get what you're trying to do. But if you're that close, it looks like something else.
Right. Oh.
So step back. If you get back 2 feet, now I got it. Now I don't even need the words because the picture is telling me something.
Have you ever taught acting?
I have.
We're completely ready to enroll.
You had us.
Yeah.
Completely ready to enroll. Season 4, again, very popular show. Is Bishop Greenleaf a good guy, bad guy, or kind of in between?
You know Bishop is a good guy. I mean, but good people do bad things. as far as your intention is concerned, now you have some responsibility. In that intention and the interpretation of that intention, and Bishop is a man like anybody else. He gets in that kind of interpretive trouble.
All right, I like that. That's right. I'm going to borrow several of those words. Let's take a look at Owen's Greenleaf. Watch.
As much as you feel like indulging Carissa will bring you peace, it won't.
Yeah, but it might at least get me some quiet. Pop, at this point, I'd settle for quiet.
She doesn't want that house, Jacob. She wants to know that she has a home with you. She's still stinging from that three-act farce you played out with Tasha. That's all this is about. It's not about land or houses. It's not even about the money. Love her more and let her know.
We need you.
Very wise.
Could you stay for our 11:15 meeting? Very important. A new movie to talk about called 21 Bridges. That opens on November 22nd.
Yes, they've been changing that date up, but I loved it because it's a great story. And it's such a wonderful, wonderfully credible story. When you see how this movie opens, you know, wow, that really could happen.
Well, we will have you come back to talk more about that. Chadwick Boseman in that with Keith. New episodes of Greenleaf tonight at 10 on OWN, and that release date for 21 Bridges at the moment, November 22nd. Sir,
Keith, thank you.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Yes, indeed.